And communism is a failed system, universally failed system. And I don't see socialism as a very useful substitute, but that's another story.